My name is Biti Das, and I am one of the Purple Poets. And I wrote a poem about Jill Fraser, and I think it is a lovely to be with her. And my poem, it says, Jill Fraser, the distinguished person with a distinguished name, the mayor of Camden. It was a sunny summer day, 2006. I was asked to join family sport event by the boys of Surma Center, Regent's Park. It came in my mind, the mayor is coming to open the event. I came and waited for her arrival. A big car came, and there she was, a beautiful lady with her pink salwar kameez, Indian outfit, the lady mayor. She was surrounded by people who wanted to greet her. In due course, the event started. There were many games, mostly for children. I was asked to join the game for the grown-up ladies called musical chair. Jill joined too. Jill and I started side by side. It was a moment when we became just like children, trying to secure our seats, but we didn't win. Soon Jill and I were out, but during our play, we saw Jill's face, a little girl enjoying her past, forgotten days. Thank you.
So lovely.